Also in Colombia, indigenous people served justice on two members of the National Liberation Army, or ELN. The indigenous community of Calóto in the southern department of Cauca sentenced each of them to 37 lashes and 8 years in prison. The guerrillas were accused of an attack with explosive and abuse of the population. The indigenous authorities also seized a rifle, a grenade, and other weapons, which were destroyed at the community's assembly.
We don't want any armed groups within the territory. We have told them that. We have been clear. In the indigenous town of Corunito, we gave the guerrillas time to clear out of the territory so that they can leave. But no, they didn't do it. And instead of leaving, they bring more people.